Lord be with you.
And with your spirit.
On this morning, we continue celebrating our Easter joy of the resurrection of Christ. Today, we hear about him as the Good Shepherd in a particular way, and having his Son asking to be followers of Christ. Let's think of ourselves as members of his flock, and pause as we begin, as always, to recognize those times when we have strayed, have wandered away from the Good Shepherd, and when we need forgiveness, pardon, and peace. I confess to Almighty God, and to you, my brothers and sisters, that I have greatly sinned in my thoughts and in my words, in what I have done and what I have failed to do, to my fault, to my most grievous fault. Therefore I ask, Blessed Mary, the Virgin, all the angels and saints, and you, my brothers and sisters, to pray for me to the Lord our God. May Almighty God have mercy on